you all went to park, isn't it? Everybody, if you have free time or in the weekend, isn't it? If you get holidays, isn't it? You will go to park, isn't it? There you will get have so many games, isn't it? The special game is swing, isn't it? Yes, the swing. See, this is swing, isn't it? So you will like to play in the swing, isn't it? Yes, everybody will like to play in the swing. So you will there will be so many children out there, isn't it? You will get turns, isn't it? Yes. So we are going to learn about what the swing that means. In the swing, how can all the things you can enjoy in the swing. Let us see how you can enjoy in the swing. This is the poem. Okay, I will read each and every line and I'll explain the lines. Okay, children, see. How do you like to go up in a swing? Up in the air, so blue. Oh, I do think it the pleasantest thing ever a child can do, isn't it? Only in the childhood days you love to play in the swing, isn't it? Yes. So because after you grown up, you don't like to go and sit on the swing. So when you are childhood, you will enjoy. You are studying in grade 2, isn't it? You like to play in the swing. So what is the first one? How do you like to go up in a swing? So you like to go up in a swing, isn't it? You all will like to go up in a swing. So the second one is up in the air, so blue. It will feel you like what you will feel, children, when you go up. When you are sitting in the swing and you are going up this side and this side, isn't it? You feel like you are floating in the air, isn't it? So it will feel like different feel you will have. So you will feel like you are floating in the air. So when you look at the sky is very dark blue. So the third line, oh, I do think it's the pleasantest thing. So that time, that moment, when you are sitting and going here and there in the swing, that is the pleasantest thing in the time, isn't it? So, ever a child can do. So, all the children can do, isn't it? So, everybody can sit and they will go very long to this way, to that end, to this end. So, let us go into the second paragraph. Up in the air and over the wall. So, when you go in the end to end, you will feel the like that is you are floating on the air. So, you will see the top of the wall. Isn't it? The compound wall. You can see the wall. So, next line. Till I can see so wide. It is very wide. It is very large. Even if it is very large, you can see. Okay, even if it is very large, you can see the ball upon the wall. So, what are all the things are happening in the beside the ball? River and trees and cattle and all. So, if there is a river, if there is a cattle, everything you can see what all happening when you go up there. So, you can see up after the ball what is happening. So, if there is river, you just feel like anything, isn't it? So, you feel happy when you see very new thing when you are up in the air, isn't it? So the next line, over the countryside. So you can see, it is an imagination, isn't it? So you can see the countryside, that means what, the whole village you can see. So when you go up this side, that end of the upside, so you can see upon the wall what is happening. That means what, you can see the full countryside. That countryside means what, the full village of other side. Okay, children. So this is what you feel when you are in the swing. So next we go to next paragraph. Till I look down on the garden green. So this paragraph, what happened? When you are going upside, you are seeing the whole. That means what? Sky. That means what? Upside of the village. That means countryside. So when you are coming, when you look down, you can see the greenish garden areas. That means what? What is in the downside of your under your feet? That if you look down also, you can see what is there in the garden. That means what? Full of flowers. It is full of greenish everything. Everywhere there is greenish and there is flowers, isn't it? If you look down also, there is very much greenish world. And if you look up also, you will feel like floating in the air. So down on the roof so brown. Up in the air, I go flying ahead. Up in the air and down. So what does this three lines means? If you look down, you will see the greenish garden and the roof so brown. So when you are seeing us, when you going us, you can see the roof. That means what? The house upside. That means what? The roof means what? The closed area of the house. So you can see the brown color roof area. And also up in the air, you are feeling like I'm in the air, I'm on the floating in the air, I'm flying in the air again and again. So up in the air and down. So up in the air means what? I'm going down on the air and also coming down from the air. So you feel like what? That is different experience that you have experienced, isn't it, children? Yes. So everybody will like to play in the swing. I hope you all playing in the swing, isn't it? So let us read. I will read the poem again. Okay, children. See, how do you like to go up in a swing? Up in the air, so blue. Oh, I do think in the pleasantest thing ever a child can do. Up in the air and over the ball, till I can see so wide, river and breeze and cattle and all, over the countryside, till I look down on the garden green, down on the roof so brown. Up in the air I go flying again, up in the air and down. So I hope you all understood this poem, isn't it? The topic is the swing. Everybody will love to play in the swing, and you will go to park and you will play in the swing, and also not only in the park, you will have swing in your home also, isn't it? Yes. So if you have any trees, you can hang the knot and you can fly like anything, isn't it? So you will feel different. You will experience differently when you are floating, isn't it? When you are flying here and there, listen to that end. So this poem, I hope you all understood this poem. That's why.
Children, I'm going to read each and every word of this poem. Take your book and keep finger on the poem from the first line so that you can pronounce the word correctly. Okay, children? Say, read from the first line. H-O-W, how. D-O, do. Y-O-U, you. L-I-K-E, like. T-O, to. G-O, go. U-P, up. I-N, in. A. S-W-I-N-G, swing. Second line. U-P, up. I-N, in. T-H-E, the. A-I-R, at. S-O, so. B-L-U-E, blue. Third line. O-H-O, I. D-O, do. T-H-I-N-K, think. I-T-H, T-H-E, the. P-L-E-A-S-A-N-T-E-S-T, pleasantest. T-H-I-N-G, thing. E-V-E-R, ever. A. C-H-I-L-D, child. C-A-N, can. D-O, do. Second paragraph, first line. U-P, up. I-N, in. T-H-E, the. A-I-R, air. A-N-D, and. O-V-E-R, over. T-H-E, the. W-A-L-L, wall. Second line. Till. T-I-L-L, till. I. C-A-N, can. S-E-E-C. S-O-W. W-I-D-E, white. Third line. R-I-V-E, or river. A-N-D, and. T-R-E-E-S, trees. A-N-D, and. C-A-T-T-L-E, cattle. A-N-D, and. A-L-L, all. Fourth line. O-V-E-R, over. T-H-E, the. C-O-U-N-T-R-Y-S-I-D-E, countryside. Third paragraph. Till. T-I-L-L, till. I. L-O-O-K, look. D-O-W-N, down. O-N, on. T-H-E, the. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. G-R-E-E-N, green. Second line. D-O-W-N, down. O-N, on. T-H-E, the. R-O-O-F, roof. S-O, so. B-R-O-W-N, brown. Third line. U-P, up. I-N-T, I-N, in. T-H-E, the. A-I-R, air. I. G-O, go. F-L-Y-I-N-G, flying. A-G-A-I, again. Fourth line. U-P, up. I-N, in. T-H-E, the. A-I-R, air. A-N-D, and. D-O-W-N, down. I hope you all understood the poem. We will meet in the next video class. Okay, children, thank you.